Hi people, it's Kellyanne again. You know what? The Goonfather just bought himself a Sony PlayStation 3. Yeah, you might think it's a good thing, but it's not. I think he should have bought a Nintendo Wii instead. Because it's a Wii! Now, let's see. He has a PS1. He has a PS2. He has a PSP. Now he has to go get himself a PS3. What is he, a Sony fanboy? Actually, he is. The point is, it's the same machine, and they have the same games. And okay, maybe the PS3 has better graphics and Blu-ray videos and looks cooler and who cares? Let me read you some Wii disaster blog headlines. Wii excitement leads to pain and suffering. Girl beats brother, Wii boxing. People take turns breaking stuff. Eyewitness footage of TV destruction. Wii injuries are so totally mainstream now. Really, seriously, there are videos on the internet of people getting hurt and breaking stuff while playing the Wii. And in the videos, they're all laughing their asses off. You know what to say, right? If a thing is that dangerous, gotta be fun. But no, the Goonfather has to go buy himself a PS3, which is more expensive and does absolutely nothing beneficial to you except eat your brain cells while you vegetate on the couch. See? PS3? Boring! Sorry, I can't show you how cool a Wii is because the Goonfather didn't buy a Wii. Well, if we did have a Wii, I wouldn't be making this video now. I'll be busy playing the Wii.